Hi friends, today this video is very important and I think everybody needs this information when you are going to purchase your gemstones and when you are doing a business of gemstones and different kind of treatments that people doing on different kind of gemstones and different kinds, different stones and different treatments are being done on different stones. So how you can understand and different treatments that I already in the previous videos told many different kind of these treatments. So here I will especially tell you the amber one, how people doing the color on the amber and selling on the market in good prices. So these materials, you know, almost colorless or very light color, and they are all from the region that, like, you can say the Zambian amber is also very lowest color, you can see no profound color, and you can easily purchase them within pennies. And that's going very different kind of material when you do the treatment on them and color dyed. These color dyed stones, you know, are always not expensive and lowest qualities, the broken pieces or the cracks inside, and in the specific process they put the color inside the cracks, and the whole piece and the whole stone is colored in the specific process, and after doing this treatment they can sell easily. So the mystery only doing this practice is only to treat the stones for the purpose that they could sell easily on the market. Because, you know, if somebody is going to purchase amber, he always like the good color, and the light color not preferable on the market, and nobody like this color. So that's why people do this practice to enhance the quality and the color of the gemstones to sell them easily. So how you can test if the stone is colored and colored, artificially colored dyed stone, how you can test at home? So in this process you need a little bit like 10 to 15 to 20 grams of acid, like HCl, or you can use nitric acid. So these two kind of chemicals you can use, one of them, and you can soak your stone in the acid for 15 to 20 minutes, and you can get now after 15 minutes that the color is already eradicated, because the acid will penetrate in the cavities and eat up this color. And if the color is, the stone is dyed or colored, maybe it will eat up this color, the acid is, and then the color will eradicate it, and the stone remain without the color, and the actual color of the stone you will find there, and actual color is a very light color, and comparatively the dyed color is very good and nice look. So this way people doing this practice, and you can test at home by spending not more than 30 cents of your dollar. So this very easy process you can practice at home, there's no trouble. But while using this process or the chemicals, you must avoid, and there should be the open air place that where you do, because chemical always dangerous, hazardous for your health. So that's why you have to always keep your things very safe. First of all, especially when you use the acid, you must wear the gloves and always the mask, and should be the open air, so the process will be easily done. So after 15 or 20 minutes, you will see that if the color is dyed, stone will eradicate the color, and stone will be on the original condition that was before dyeing. So this was all the process that I wanted to tell you in this video. And I think you will like this video. Also, please subscribe my channel. Also, click on the like button for the notification of new uploaded videos every day. If you find our video good, and if you want to purchase some different kind of gemstones that we have, and almost we have everything that you need, we can provide you, and we can also ship everywhere in the world where you are existing. So thank you very much. Who is coming